this is the actual baton that has made its way from the Buckingham Palace on the 7th of October. It has been coming mainly from West Africa, Cameroon, Ghana, and a number of other countries in the West African. It came to East Africa, it began with Kenya. The last 2 days has now come to Uganda. It contains with it, it's a very high-tech gadget. It contains the Queen's message in here, which will be read at the opening of the games next year. So for the 3 days we have it here, we're going to showcase the Commonwealth to shine light on the games that are coming up next year. Uganda is getting ready. We believe that we shall have a very big team. We're hoping to have over 60 athletes going for the games next year. And we believe that everything is being done together with all the different stakeholders.
Birmingham 2022 will bring together the 54 equal and independent Commonwealth countries in a spirit of friendly cooperation and a celebration of the Commonwealth family's rich diversity and shared goals of democracy, development and peace.
Uganda has been indicated since 1962. We have been a very active participant, not only in the Commonwealth Heads of State activities, but also within the Commonwealth Games activities, having won a number of medals, 6 in the Gold Coast, and coming 6th in Africa and overall.
Indeed, we can all see the Queen's Baton Relay as a true testament of the sport's power to unite the world. I must therefore thank the organizers for the Queen's Baton Relay, for your humility in service to build one world through the Commonwealth Nations by your striving to connect us, and for now, bringing the Queen's Baton to Uganda.
The Ludo champion. The Ludo champion. Thank you.
Thank you.